this object was modified in several parts of the object to create musical instruments with specific properties. So that means from the top to the end of the shell, there are some manipulations to create a hole, to break some parts, and all these manipulations have a meaning for music. And this is a demonstration that 18,000 years ago, people have the idea to transform such kind of conch shell into a musical instrument. The power of the sound produced by the shell is incredible. It is more than 100 decibels. So if you imagine this kind of music inside a small cave, like a corridor, you can imagine a lot of things about the sense and the sensation that people can have when someone between them was playing music.